An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Let me. Please, please let me go. Let me go.
Who could have done this?
No, not like this.
What the hell is that? Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them. They're here.
Target acquired. We can't wait for other fire teams. Engage at once.
Clear the gate now.
Roger that.
Moving into cover.
Thermite's through. Get the charge.
Right. Go. Let's finish this. Keep her down.
Contact. Get clear.
Form up on me. Kill the girl. Not
moving
the objective!
I'm under fire! Emma! Cover it!
Fire in the hole!
Yes, yes, the enemy! We got a man down!
Reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croc has a pack!
Jumping fire!
We can't lose her!
I'm taking fire!
Moving into cover!
Fletcher out!
I've got her!
The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Cross out the package! We can't lose her!
Someone's here!
Incoming! We're under attack! Got her! She's there!
Go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retreat.
Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
He was alive just a minute ago, and...
Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
I see her! Take her down!
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Get it clear of the fire. If I could use the water somehow. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. I'll need another vessel. Looks like I'll need another vessel. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. be a way to use the crane to move those vessels.
Gotta get you both! Or something, you're gonna die!
to me!
Oh, shit! Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. This commemorates the construction of a great city, Kitesh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
There. Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Katesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be... here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Thank you.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.